We're here just across from Bairnsdale. Alex's team is working here on a trailer. Alex's second season, they're going pretty good. Good bunch of boys.
What I like about this machine is that we've got all sorts of different size sheep and crossbreds and merinos, and the ability to run ewes and lambs in and crutch them both at the same time without drafting really saves us a lot of mucking around with our prime lamb operation. And the changing between different mobs and ewes and weathers and things, no problem with adjusting anything, lambs, you know, it's just great. It's a good machine.
You don't bother standing on a pellet, Kel?
Oh, I probably could, but... Nah. Get on the ground, I reckon.
So this is your second season on it. Is it getting easier?
Yeah. Take the first. Doesn't even feel like it.
Do you still get paid?
Huh?
Do you still get paid?
Yeah, you get paid all right.
Oh, that's right.
Not as much as you want.
Every second day.
To raise healthy sheep, visit the website in the description box below for more guidelines.